Isn't it great to let viewers move objects using the arrow keys in HTML5 output? Well, that is possible using the keystroke feature in Active Presenter 8 without a necessity of a single line of code. Let's start right now. Suppose that you want viewers to move the starship here in 4 directions: right, left, up, down. Firstly, you need to create 4 interactive timelines corresponding to 4 directions. In the main timeline, click the drop-down arrow. Select Add Timeline. Then rename it right, for example. Next, select the starship. Access the Animations tab to add a motion path to the starship in this timeline. You can adjust its moving direction, as well as moving distance, by dragging the path on the canvas. Also, it's free to drag the effect time bar to adjust the moving time. Perform the same steps to create other timelines for other directions. Now, it's time to insert a keystroke object to invoke the pressing function. Access the Insert tab, select Keystroke. You can place it anywhere on the slide. Delete default feedback messages if you don't need them. In the Style and Effects tab, select No Fill and No Line to make it totally transparent. Then, navigate to the Interactivity tab. The Score and Reporting section, change the attempts to infinite. By doing so, there is no limit to the number of presses that viewers could make. In the Event Actions section, you can remove unnecessary events and actions. After that, add the On Key Press event and the Start Timeline action. Select a timeline from the list. This timeline will be started with the condition that its corresponding key is pressed. For example, to start the timeline right, just press the right arrow on your keyboard in the key event box. Click Add to finish. You need to start the remaining 3 timelines. So, using the copy and paste commands can speed up your work. Of course, you can also use hotkeys to get the same result. Then, adjust its value and condition. Let's see what you got. That's it.